Welcome back to the stream. We can actually be in our room this time. Welcome back. We're playing Hades today. As we make our way to Persona 5 Strikers in 8 days. Look, there it is. There's Hades. Oh, his name's actually Zagreus. Whatever. Shut up. Shut up. Anyway, it's Hades time. What weapon do they want us to use? They want us to use a spear, okay. This is honestly one of the most fun games I've ever played. Like, it's the replayability of it, it's so fucking addicting. It's not one of my favorite games, because I prefer games with more of, like, a story, like Persona 5 and The World Ends With You and Xenoblade and stuff like that, but this is one of the most fun games I've played, and it's a really good stream game because, you really never run out of content when playing it, because it's randomly generated. That's what randomly generated games are really good for live streams because of their randomly generatedness. I can speak, I swear. Anyway, Mario comes out tomorrow. Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury comes out tomorrow, which I will be playing, not on stream though, because I literally can't play it on stream, because I never use Spin Attack anyway. I can't record my Switch, so I won't be playing Mario on stream, but rest assured I will be playing it. I will be playing it a whole lot off stream. I'm looking forward to that game as well, because Mario 3D World's multiplayer is a lot of fun. So that'll be a good game for me to just play on my own time. Unfortunately, I can't really stream it, but also the whole Bowser's Fury part sounds neat, I guess. I'm actually more excited for multiplayer 3D World, though. What's in the chaos portal? Chaos, my friend. Oh boy, it's monkey time. So yeah, Persona 5 Strikers, it has been on my mind for the entirety of today. I'm so fucking excited. I want to play it right now, but I can't, unfortunately. I have to wait until next Friday. Luckily, I have no class next Friday, so I'll basically be streaming it the entire day. Like, as soon as I get up and finish breakfast, I'll probably just get on stream and play Persona. All day. Ouch. Ouch. What else? Oh, right, fucking, the date for the new The World Ends With You anime came out. The date for the new anime for that came out, and I'm really excited for that. As well, but that is really isn't until April, so that really hasn't been on my mind. That won't be on my mind until like March, probably. Ouch. Ouch. Yeah, that's another thing I'm excited for. God, there's so many things I'm excited for. And the worst part is I'm so worried about classes as well. I'm so fucking worried about all the shit I have to do for classes. I'm making a video game right now with a bunch of people because that's one of my classes, is Intro to Game Development. Oh, by the way, if you didn't know, I'm majoring in game design. But anyway, one of my classes is Intro to Game Development, and I didn't realize how much making video games involved working with other people, and I don't like working with other people very much. Because I don't like working with other people very much, because I find it hard to compromise with other people, and I really worry about like their rate at which they work, because I hate having to rely on them for their work. So it pisses me off. Ouch. Let's go to the shop. Let's go to the shop. What's in the shop? It could even be Artemis. Let's grab pressure point. Barge time. Kill this guy. Easy game. Let's go for that again. Oh, having the fucking spin attack would be good for Bone Hydra. I shouldn't have gotten rid of it. Hindsight is fucking 2020. Money. Okay, it's Trial of the Gods time. Ares! Oh, hey, Poseidon! My friend. Is there a Obel here? You wouldn't be that kind to me, would you, video game? Okay. Let's go here. Hopefully they'll have a fucking food. Let's get Zeus's aid and then eat the food. Eat the food. Nobody's been watching me recently. Bone Hydra time. It's my friend the Bone Hydra. Easy. Get him, Zeus. I'm very mysterious. Alright, it's time for... Let's actually go for this. I need more powerful boons. Let's go here. Thank you. Actually, we should have gone for coin, whatever. Oh right, we have to fight the bull mini boss. Luckily he's easier by himself. Where is he? Shot, please. Is there a Charon, please? Let's go with the Hydrolite. The Kiss of Styx premium would be nice, but right now I'm more focused on my health. Especially with the enemies starting to get tougher. And yeah, well, it'd be nice to have, like, have a kiss of... Food. All right, welcome home, Theseus. It's gamer time, Theseus. My good friend Theseus. Focus the Minotaur. Fuck! I'm lagging so hard! This is fucking bullshit! A bitch. Oh, Aphrodite, my friend. Wait, what did we die to? What the fuck is this? See you. Alright. I don't know what this honey shit is used for. But anyway, it is temple time. What is this anvil shit? Actually, let's go with that. Oh, these fucking rats. How many times have we died so far? Oh, lag. What the fuck is this? Oh fuck, it's last chance. I hate this area so fucking much. Oh, I need heal. I need a cure. Fuck! I was looking for a cure. Shit. Shit. Fuck. Will I ever make it past Temple of the Stick? Orpheus. What weapon? Sword. Mm-hmm. That's great. More fucking crystals. God, I just want to play Persona 5 Strikers right now. Like, I want to play it so bad. I can't wait a week. Why do I have to wait a week? This is so fucking sad. Because we don't know how much work is gonna fucking be assigned between now and then. Among Us! They said the funny! That's the funny! That's funny! Among Us! That's the funny! God, my sense of humor is in the gutter. I'm not funny. Very nice. Okay. Let's go supernova. Oh, I'd like that food. It's fucking come on. Got him. With 4 health left. Oh wait, I forgot to change the music box. Let's deal with you. Bye. Let's get some food. Hey, do you have any food? Oh fuck, it's Witch's Circle. Oh shit, I'm over here. Shit. Of course, I ran into the one enemy I was hoping not to run into. The run killer. Oh no, this is not going well. This run is not going well. All we can do is hope for like a Kiss of Styx replenisher maybe later in Elysium. No one told me it was going to be more of these fucking witches. What the fuck is this? At this point, yeah, run's over. Run's pretty much over. Yeah, shut up. At that point, run was over anyway, so... happier again. This will be the last run of the stream. I just remember not to cast. Let's go for Daedalus Hammer. DDD Hammer. Daedalus Hammer. Bye. Alright, Chaos Boon evolved, so now Dash Strike deals more damage. Let's go with Heaven's Vengeance. I want like a Ares or a Dionysus for my attack. Let's not do another Chaos Well. Is that like a swear in this world? Like, instead of saying fuck, you say blood and darkness. Oh, I didn't mean to buy that! No! Whatever. It's not that big a deal. Hey, Tiffany. Murder. Where'd she go? This fucking sucks because I don't have anything that deals any lasting effects like Ares or... Which is especially gonna suck later down the line in this run. I'm innocent, you said as you just killed him. I wanna play Persona 5 Strikers right now, but I cannot. That fucking sucks. I want to play the video game. I'd like to play the video, play the game. Hopefully you have, like, food and something here. Let's go with Holy Shield. Barge of Death! We need fucking... What we need is... a call for later in the run when we fight Theseus and them. There Charon's Obel around here? No. Shop time. What's in the shop? Could it even be food, please? Food. Oh, fighting Bone Hydra with just this is gonna suck. Alright, if I can deal enough damage to these fuckers. Alright, we're home free now. Oh, we need fucking... We need fucking... God, my watching myself on stream makes me realize how fucking terrible my posture is. We need a call and we need an attack. Let's go here and get the Hydrolite Gold. Actually, what is the third option? Yeah, let's get Hydrolite Gold. Let's go for Minotaur. Oh, this isn't Minotaur. This isn't the Minotaur. All right, now to deal with the stragglers. We need a call before we get to this boss. Do you have any food? Alright, rematch time. Alright. Nah, I don't think I will. Your turn! Alright, let's see how far we can make it now. I'm gonna keep battle music on. For motivation. For the rest of this run. This place fucking sucks. This area is dumb and terrible. This area is dumb and terrible, and I hate it. Wait, is that what we needed? Cerberus vanquished? Not really. We escaped! We did it! We got lucky! Who is this? Is this Hades? Oh boy. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he duplicates the weapon we have. I don't wanna! No, Dad, I don't wanna! I don't wanna go home! I don't wanna, Dad! Shit, it's last chance. No! No. Well, thank y'all for watching. tomorrow we're going to continue Zero Escape, so thank you. Good for that. See you all later. Bye-bye. Oh, remember to follow me on Twitter, and you can follow here for absolutely free, and you can, and when you follow, you can get notified whenever I upload, and so that's good. So, thank y'all for watching Persona 5 Scrambles. Like, 6 more streams into our first Persona 5 Scramble stream, actually. There's Friday stream, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 7 more streams. So, see y'all then. Bye-bye.